you know, I didn't really know how business and research and fun can go together. One always associated business with money and seriousness, but you know, so basically I wanted to see whether business can be fun. And when I went into the stall for Sherlock Holmes and I was looking around for him, then I understood how it is possible to do business with fun, with curiosity. So therefore, it's a wonderful experience. What I had expected has really come true, I was completely surprised that my students could come up with ideas which can outsmart us. We as teachers always thought that we are the smartest guys around. But you know, this particular event has proved that child is the father of the man, you know. So the children can be really a handful. We always associate them with mischief, but we rarely associate them with curiosity, creativity. That is the hallmark of this place, and I really loved it. They get to see the customers on a real-time basis. You know, otherwise they read the textbooks. So it is basically moving away from a textbook approach to a real-life hands-on approach. You see customers, so many of the presupposed bias that you have or presupposed notions that you have about customers and how they behave, possibly that would get refined as you see hands-on how they are doing. So it's a great experience for the students that without really going to the market, in the very institute itself, they get a market experience. It's a market within the school, which is very unique. These are very progressive ideas because the attention of the students today with so much of technology around, the internet around, is very, very little. So the traditional way of teaching where we engage them in textbooks is certainly not going to help students because ultimately they have to come out and compete with people who are also trying to get a pie of the business. So if they have this kind of an experience in the business school itself, when they go out, they will be far more prepared. You know, the surprises should be fewer. And I personally feel that, you know, that the traditional way of learning, you know, the textbookish approach is certainly not a good way to, you know, do business.